you to read this. It is a file on a criminal named Joseph Battiato. Only a handful of people know he exists. Some of my colleagues believe he's clairvoyant. He runs practically everything in town. He dropped out of high school when he was 16, yet he's smarter than any PhD I've ever met. He's street smart, you know? He knows how to get what he wants when he wants it. I've been after this guy for as long as I can remember, and I still haven't gotten as much as a parking ticket out of him.